पुलिस ने तो पूरा केस ही मेरा खराब किया है, पुलिस ने तो बर्बाद किया है मेरे बच्चे को, मुझे हमारे तमाम युवा को एक मैसेज जा रहा है कि आप यूनिवर्सिटी से पढ़ने जाओगे आपके साथ यही होगा, लेकिन ऐसा नहीं होने दिया जाएगा और मैं लड़ूंगी, लड़ती रहूंगी और जब तक नजीब नहीं मिलेगा, मुझे इंसाफ नहीं मिलेगा, मैं नहीं बैठूंगी।
मैं तो यही बोलना चाहती हूँ कि ये हुकूमत बिल्कुल नाकामयाब है, जब एक नजीब को यूं तरह हाजिर नहीं कर पा रही है तो और क्या करेगी।
मैं ये चाहती हूँ अगला पीएम किसी मजदूर हो, गरीब हो, सिर्फ जुमलेबाज मक्कार ना हो।
के मेरा बेटा तो मर चुका, उसको दफन कर चुके हैं, लेकिन नजीब को दरामद होना चाहिए, चाहे मरो है या जिंदो है।
Today marks 2 years of Najeeb's disappearance, and what this signals is a total breakdown of accountability, total breakdown of state's responsibility. It is the state's responsibility to find a guy, to find a student who has gone missing, but instead of finding him, we have seen how he's been portrayed not as the victim, but as the oppressor. You know, he's been repeatedly shown as an extremist, which he is not. He's been repeatedly shown as an ISIS sympathizer, which he is not. And media has played a huge role in this.
This is not just some mystery, Marie Celeste mystery on some JNU campus, okay? Students don't just disappear like that. People are trying to say, oh, so many disappearances happened, how can you bother about one chap because he's from... The point is, this is not just a disappearance. Let's call it what it is, that it happened following an act of communal violence on a university campus, and then in broad daylight, if a young man just disappears, surely our police and CBI are not saying that they are so useless that they cannot find a person.
Why should I not sort of consider a conspiracy? More so because just before that, before he vanished, he was attacked by members of the RSS youth wing called the ABVP. So totality, it's quite obvious that this is a case where the police don't want to act, where even the courts could be frightened, if I may say so, because possibly political elements are involved.
One of the people in the JNU administration has who resigned at the time, he has come out to say that he had recommended action against the ABVP people who had beaten up Najeeb. He had found that ABVP did beat up Najeeb, and he had recommended that the JNU vice chancellor take this up with the police and with everybody so that the inquiry could function on time and we could find where Najeeb was on time and what had happened on time. But his entire report was sidelined and he resigned basically. Biggest gap is that they refused to question the ABVP people who had beaten him up. They refused to do that, and the ABVP people got big lawyers. I don't know who paid their lawyers' fees.
It's important for me to protest the fact that I cannot see them anymore, that they're not here. One committed suicide and one was what? Murdered? Where is he? Where is Najeeb? 2 years now, every so often we march and we ask, where is Najeeb? And this government, which in a second can not only arrest a man, but plant him and name him as a Pakistani agent, as a ISI agent, or whatever, as a sleeping cell, they can't find a youth who was in JNU, whose record they would have, whose photographs they must have.
ABVP के गुंडों को लग रहा था, RSS को लग रहा था, अप्पा राव को लग रहा था, कि रोहित को मार के हम सबको सबक सिखाएंगे और रोहित को मार के हम सबको खत्म कर देंगे। आपने एक रोहित को मारा है, आप इस सभा में आके देखिए और इस देश में जाके देखिए, आज लाखों करोड़ रोहित शामिल है, और वो लाखों करोड़ रोहित जब तक चैन की सांस नहीं लेंगे तब तक वो नजीब को वापस ढूंढ के नहीं लाते।
ये गंडू साहब से अलग सीबीआई वालों टाइम एंड को वेस्ट कर रहे हो।
इस दो साल में सीबीआई ने समय को क्यों खराब किया है?
इन सवाल की अवन ने एंड को विचारण चलाए थे।
सीबीआई अभी तक किसी भी व्यक्ति को क्यों नहीं इंटरोगेट किया इस केस में?
ఇంత పనికిరాని చేత కాని సిబిఐని బ్యాన్ చేయాలి.
ఏ జో సిబిఐ జో నాకామయాబే ఇస్కో బ్యాన్ కర్ దేనా చాహియే.
ఈ దేశంలో సిబిఐ ఉన్నా ఉంటే లేకపోయినా ఉంటే
कि देश में सीबीआई रहे नहीं रहे एक ही बात नजीब का इंसाफ के लिए नजीब का न्याय के लिए हम किसी भी हद तक जाएंगे और लड़ेंगे।
वो 56 इंच का सीन है, कब 26 इंच का हो गया है, जो किसी की बात सुनता ही नहीं, एक बस गर्दन झुकाए बैठा रहता है। मैं ये चाहती हूँ कि अब आइंदा किसी यूनिवर्सिटी में ऐसा ना हो जो इनकी हिम्मतें बढ़े। इन्हें जवाब देना है और ये देना पड़ेगा और हम इनसे जवाब